pony, that's right. It's recording. Woo, he's tall. Look at those legs. Oh my goodness, he got low. How many?
6 months.
6 months.
So he's still got going.
Look at those pretty eyes.
Yeah. What's his name? Sebastian.
What are those pupils doing?
And he's actually a senior, believe it or not. We don't know for sure, at the pound they told us he's a killer. He's got goggles. Did you see his
goggles?
He's got goggles.
Oh yeah, I see him now. Ooh, he's pretty quick. Woo!
He's not as quick as I am.
He got some legs, boy. Oh, submit. Belly rub. Oh, that's the Charlie move.
He says, I don't want you to lay down. I want you to play with me.
Oh, he got the butt sniff.
Oh, the lady. She lays a little bit weirded out.
The dog bigger than she is?
Yeah. You're beautiful. Can I pet you?
Absolutely.
And he's so soft. Yeah.
I can't keep him out of the bathtub.
He's a water dog. Look at those feet. You see the feet?
I see the feet. They are huge. They're bigger than 10.
Oh, got him in the head. He's good at rolling over.
Yeah, they're punchers. They like to...
Dang, he's just getting into it. Golly. That's like playing with a giraffe.
He wants your attention. Come look.
He wants to play with everybody at the same time. Oh, I think you got your hands full there, buddy.
Say hello to every person and every dog. Ah.
How much do you feed him?
Six.
What's he weigh?
Right now he's about 90.
Oh my goodness. And how high does he get?
He's got about 100 pounds.
190? That's going to be a big head.
He's got 140 pound Sankweiler that we decided not to bring because we're not sure how she would do among all these people.
He's a big dog with a little dog mentality.
It looks like it.
I've heard somebody say if you think you want a dog for an apartment, one of those, the Great Danes,
they're actually voted number one best dog
in apartment dogs. Because they're couch
potatoes. Ah.
Absolutely. I live in a one bedroom apartment. He's crated during the day and is great at night. He's 5 feet tall by 4 feet wide.
Wow.
Oh, got him.
And I thought I had a goat cage in my house because I have to keep my two females apart.
Uh-huh.
And it's by far not that big. How big is that crate that I have? Maybe 4 foot high by like 2.5 feet
you
high.
You probably have the extra large one.
Yeah.
And I have the XX large. The ones for mastiffs and Great Danes and
goats.
They're hard to come by. They have to be special ordered. Okay, bud, you ready? Ready to go meet everybody?
Yeah, we gotta go too, honey. Come on.
See you guys later.
Bye. Come on.
Hey, what brand of food is it?
Right now he's on. I had to switch him to Precise Holistic. Because the higher end brands, there's so many grains and fillers in them that he's allergic to.
Allergies.
Yeah, the holistic is all dried cranberries, dried apples, dried...
Oh, my goodness.
Dried chicken. And
I've never heard of that.
Yeah. It's, believe it or not, it's actually cheaper than...